In this video, I will show a device I built 13 years ago, in the 2008. This is a tactile radar for blind persons. It has simply three sensors and three servos, and by placing your finger in the middle, you will be able to feel how the objects are coming close to you or far to you. And the three servos are showing a proportional distance depending by their position. If you put your finger in the middle, you will be able to detect simultaneously the three directions. This device is only a prototype, so it has a lot of limitations and is not well built, but I think it could be interesting even only as a toy for little, maybe blind kids. How it is built? We have three RC servos and three sensors from Sharp. The three servos are placed in order to have to stay close to each other with a 90 degree angle, so you can detect where is coming the obstacle. Then we have a microcontroller board, and I will show later the schematic. Then you have a lithium polymer battery, a single cell, and the battery charger with the mini USB. The range of the sensors are approximately 150 centimeters. And now let's have a test run. The schematic is very simple. There is only the microcontroller where the sensors are attached to the analog inputs, and the three servos to the digital output. Then you have a crystal and a boost converter in order to produce the 5V from the battery 3.7V. And a battery disconnect circuit, which is controlled by the microcontroller. Also the software is very simple. It's less than 100 lines. And I think it will be very easy to port it on an Arduino. The main is mainly a loop reading the ADC, linearizing the voltage given from the ADC, from the sensor, and then producing the servo pulse. And this thing is multiplied by 3, or you, if you want, you can add 5 sensors, but I found 3 was the best compromise. I can share it also on the description, this code. That's it in summary. So, please note, this is only a prototype. It cannot see glasses, it has a lot of limitations. It would be better to have probably infrared and ultrasonic sensors combined. I mean, there is a lot of work to be done. But still, I wanted to share, and I'm happy to give everything I already made and I already studied for free. The cost for this device will be approximately 30 euro for the three sensors, another, I would say, 15 euro for the servos, so you are below 100 euro for the entire device. This is the cost. Then you need to produce it somehow, like the PCB and things like this. But the cost is very low.